University World medalist in women's wrestling. Okay, front headlock defense. Pulled me into a front headlock. I have to stay in the center of her chest. If I allow her to pull me to the outside, she has that guillotine choke. So I'm gonna stay in the center. I'm gonna bring my shoulders to my ears. I'm gonna push at the hip with my thumb. I've got my thumb on the other side of her elbow. Pull in opposite directions. At the same time, I wanna be stepping hip to hip. My head comes out. The side this way. I let it slide up her body. Push away, head slides, foot steps hip to hip. Once again, step, head slides, push away, and I have a lock. Lock defense, she pulls me in. I have to stay right in the center. If I allow her to go out to the side, she has that guillotine chokehold. So I have to stay in the middle. By doing that, I'm gonna put my thumb in the hip. I'm going to crunch my shoulders to my ears. I'm going to grab onto this elbow. I've got to stay in tight, right in the center. I'm going to pull it up.